Hello, I'm Simon Whistler. You're watching TopTenzNet, and in the video today, we're looking at the top 10 revolutionary implications of quantum physics. Quantum physics has given a lot of amazing things to humanity in the last few decades, from the technology with which you can track cheating spouses to accurately scanning broken bones and muscles in the hospital. There are actually many practical applications of quantum physics. But if you believe the words of nerdy scientists who actually study the discipline, many more revolutionary discoveries are yet to come. And that doesn't just include weird sci-fi movies. In the most basic of terms, quantum physics fundamentally studies the nature and rules of the tiniest known particles of the universe. Those that actually make up atoms and are broadly called subatomic particles. However, much of the discipline is still a mystery, even among the most experienced of physicists, with many calling it a weird science. In any event, here are 10 of the most revolutionary implications of quantum physics. Number 10. Nuclear fusion power plants. Nuclear fusion in the Sun is actually the reason why life exists on Earth, and also the reason why Mercury is basically just a lifeless roasted rock. The abundance of hydrogen atoms in the Sun, along with the heat and pressure, ensures their constant fusion into helium atoms, emitting radioactive energy in the process, which comes to Earth in the form of sunlight. Quantum tunneling is among the fundamental processes with which fusion occurs in the form of chain reactions. Scientists and governments are currently trying to mimic this process on Earth, for which the services of physicists and engineers with advanced knowledge of quantum physics are being employed. Although the dream of powering the electricity grids with nuclear fusion remains just a dream, scientists expect that new breakthroughs in the understanding of quantum mechanics will bring that dream ever closer. Number 9. Perfect timekeeping. Whether it's about sinking several space stations and satellites circling the planet, or getting a perfect time reading from the Mariana Trench on Mount Everest, atomic clocks utilizing the principles of quantum mechanics are already making enormous contributions to humanity. However, with the demand for greater accuracy increasing, more advanced quantum clocks are expected to be extremely crucial in helping to meet these goals. So, from ultra-precise self-driving cars to space travel, the principles of quantum mechanics will be extremely important in setting the pace for the future of humanity. Number 8. Extreme computing. While computing technologies have come a long way in the last century, artificial intelligence is only just beginning to catch up to the abilities of the human brain. Today's silicon-based computer chips are soon expected to be insufficient in handling the demands of the future, where machines and humans are expected to be interconnected in a vast network that will be several times larger than today's overall internet infrastructure. In this regard, quantum computing is currently being identified as the prime technology to replace the current one. The technology basically manipulates the natural properties of the atom to store and process data in real time. In fact, experimental models of quantum computers have already yielded enthusiastic results, although scaling the same to economically feasible units has proven to be rather challenging. However, scientists expect that the technology could start dominating the global landscape by as soon as 2030. With the new technology, data processing abilities are expected to make such leaps that calculations that take current supercomputers over 2 years may be completed by quantum computers in just a few seconds. Number 7. Intergalactic travel. Humans are still a long way away from establishing habitable outposts on other planetary bodies. However, if you believe the words of futurists, our hopes of conquering the final frontier will depend a lot on our knowledge of quantum mechanics. While conventional technologies may not be able to deliver enough speed for humans to even colonize other planets in the solar system, astronomers and space travel enthusiasts frequently are very hopeful about the possibilities offered by quantum physics. The spaceships of today already use quantum clocks, while the use of quantum computers is expected to bring humans even closer to perfecting future spaceships. Experts believe that a better understanding of quantum entanglement will ultimately be the key in perfecting intergalactic travel through wormholes. Number 6. Extremely secure cryptography. With hacking and online security identified as one of the most pressing concerns of this century, the demand for more secure cryptography is high. From banking transactions to personal messages, billions of exchanges of data every minute are supposed to be kept secure. But this has proven to be something that's not very achievable with existing technologies. It is here that quantum cryptography has been identified as the silver bullet against online security threats. Basically, the technology manipulates photons to store and share information on a subatomic level. In fact, the technology has already been successfully applied in several instances, like voting and satellite data. Many technology companies are already spending their resources on quantum cryptography in order to scale it and make it more accessible for the technologies of the future. Number 5. Incredibly detailed optic devices. Today, one of the most widespread applications of quantum mechanics is happening in the field of optics. The most advanced microscopes in the world today apply quantum tunneling in identifying the smallest objects like DNA and electrons. In fact, most of the modern microscopic innovations and discoveries owe their existence in some way to quantum mechanics. In the future, the most accurate telescopes are expected to make use of advanced quantum principles as well. Number 4. Tackling diseases and ailments in the human body. Over the years, the principles of quantum mechanics have played a major role in the development of modern radiography machines and MRI scanners. In the near future, innovative technologies developed with the application of quantum mechanics are set to bring even more massive changes to healthcare. Experts have identified nanotechnology and quantum computing technologies as the tools that will help deal with threats like cancers and organ failures more effectively in the future. Reliable researchers have also pointed out that these technologies will also help the human body fight more effectively against other diseases in the future. Number 3. Finding evidence of parallel universes and the multiverse. The concept of parallel universes has been one of the most fascinating subjects for fans of science fiction. Indeed, the concept is still broadly considered to be a theory rather than a fact. While physicists and astronomers in general are divided over the existence of parallel universes, many well-known scientists have stood behind the concept. On one occasion, Stephen Hawking theorized that black holes could in fact be portals to another universe. Meanwhile, renowned scientist Brian Greene believes that the concepts laid out by string theory can point out the fact that parallel universes or multiverses can indeed exist. Scientists like Hawking and Greene have pointed out that with a better understanding of quantum mechanics and with much more advanced tools in the future, we may indeed discover, sooner or later, that the universe isn't so lonely after all. Number 2. Shatter our concept of time and space. If Einstein's theory was already too complex for you, then modern physicists are probably going to confuse you even more. Firstly, for the definition of space, modern scientists are of the consensus that the seemingly empty part of the universe isn't actually empty at all. These supposedly empty parts of space contain something that scientists call dark matter and dark energy. These two things together are estimated to make up around 95% of the entire universe. On the other hand, modern physicists also consider time to be something of an illusion. In fact, the very concept of any events as a past, present, or future occurrence is refuted, with the principle being that reality is timeless. Moreover, the same scientists also entertain the idea that the linear concept of time is incompatible with quantum scale. So basically, if we believe the words of quantum mechanics enthusiasts, what we thought was empty isn't actually empty, for example space, and what we thought was an undisputed reality doesn't actually exist, i.e. time. Number 1. Consciousness makes reality. What if reality is the result of an accumulative consciousness? Or what if reality didn't create you, but in fact, you created reality? Of late, the term that incites the most vigorous debates in the world of theoretical physics is consciousness. While there is a basic consensus among theoretical physicists that the state of matter at the quantum level can differ to an extent, depending on the interpretation towards it, some scientists like Robert Lanza, Roger Penrose, and Stuart Hameroff have gone a step further and theorized that consciousness actually defines how matter actually acts at the quantum level. Lanza, for instance, considers that time and space are mere tools that are applied by the mind to interpret information of the universe. Hameroff and Penrose have, on the other hand, theorized that consciousness is actually the consequence of quantum gravity effects in vibrating microtubules that are present in the neurons. Hence, if you would want to believe academics proposing these notions, you are right now creating reality and living in it, like spiders creating their own webs to catch themselves in. So I really hope you liked that video. Hopefully it bent your mind just a little bit. If you did, please do hit that thumbs up button below. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already for brand new videos every day of the week. Subscribe button on the screen as well as below the video. Also, do check out some of our other stuff, linked to on the screen now. And thank you for watching.